Let us now start with introduction to how to send emails using Excel, VBA and Outlook. So let's say we have this table, we have the first name, last name, the address information and the email IDs, and we want to send emails to all these recipients. So first of all, I open VBA editor and I create a sub procedure. Let's say the name is send emails. The first thing I need to do is I need to declare Outlook application type of object. So for that, I need to go to Tools, References, and I need to import the library which will help us in automating anything on Microsoft Outlook, and that library is Microsoft Outlook Object Library. Now you can see a different version of this library on your system. It all depends on the version of Excel and Outlook that you are using. So dim OL as outlook.application. Now since you see here, as I import the library, I am now able to find Outlook as reference. And if you want to create a mail item, what you can do is you can do ol.createItem, and then under that you can define which item you want to create. But before you create any item, it is important that you launch this application, and only then you can create a new email or a new meeting invite or a new contact or appointment, whatever you want to create. So to create a application instance, what you need to do is you need to use set ol equals new outlook.application. This command helps us in launching a new instance for Microsoft Outlook. Now using the library, we are able to launch Outlook application. Further, we can use functions, for example, create item to create any of the items, and we can set various properties of those items, for example, to CC, body for an email, or maybe start and stop time for a meeting invite. So we can do all these configurations and automate Outlook related operations using Excel VBA.